The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office is looking for the person who spray-painted vulgar drawings on political signs. That's one of our top stories at this hour. The Sheriff's Office says this woman damaged four signs that were on private property on Golden Gate Canyon Road. The owner installed game cameras to capture the person of interest. You're asked to call police if you know who this is.